Good morning, beautiful people. Another day, another dollar, and I want you to get up and go to the gym and do something productive today. Because why not?
I'm Amaya.
And I'm Yana.
And we're still celebrating Black History Month, so get ready for our very important fact of the day.
On February 25th, 1870, Hiram Rhodes Revels was seated as the first Black member of the Senate, while Blanche Bruce, also of Mississippi, seated in 1975, was the second. Rhodes was the first Black member of the Congress overall.
Wow, that's crazy. And on that note, let's get into the morning announcements.
Seniors, at this point, I'm almost positive you guys want to pay more than $85 for a yearbook. I'm trying to help you guys out. Go get it before it becomes more expensive. You're going to regret it.
Go get yours now. They can be ordered in the main office, but with cash or money order only, or you can order them from yearbookforever.com. If I have to say this again next week, I'm going to go crazy.
Since we're on the topics of yearbooks, send any cute pictures to Miss Lanina at BeastLanina@cliftonschools.net. They can be photos of you and your friends at school events or outside of school events. However, they have to be appropriate.
Listen up, Mustangs. This year's talent show auditions are Tuesday, March 34th, Wednesday the 25th, and Thursday the 26th in K3 at 2:30. Please see Miss Beecham in East 205 or email her to sign up for a day to audition. Don't miss out. We want to see everyone's talent. Don't be shy.
Key Club is still helping out the animals. They're selling animal charger protectors to assist with the efforts of the Australian Zoo Wildlife Warriors. They are accepting cash donations. Donations will be sent to www.wildlifewarriors.org.
That's really sweet of them. It's nice to help out others that need our support.
Key Club is also gathering new and gently used jeans throughout the month of February to help out the female and children of Oasis in Patterson. Make sure all donations are given to Ms. Turk in S307.
If you have any jeans you're not using, you should definitely donate them and help people in need. When I get home, I'm going to look for a pair and give it to those in need.
CHS is hosting a glow party this Saturday in the lower gym from 6 to 9. You can buy tickets for $8 from the one and only Joe Rivera, and it's $10 at the door.
Make sure you go get your glow on, Mustangs. Also, if you have any questions, email Joe at 119824@cliftonschools.net.
Attention juniors, if you're interested in signing up for the half-day early release program, co-op, or internship, you need to see your counselor now to fill out an application and get it approved. There are limited spots available and some classes are filled on the first-come, first-served basis.
If you have any questions about the early release program, see Ms. Rossi in North 214 during homeroom. You don't want to miss out on this great opportunity. I leave early every day and it's the best feeling ever.
Well, on that note, that's all for today.
I'm Amaya.
And I'm Yana.
And have a happy Love Your Pet Day Thursday.